Hello there, how are you doing? Welcome to Easy Classes. This is Ramesh, a PC technician. In this quick tutorial, I want to show you how you can rename your user accounts on Windows 10. Friends, if you want to change your username on your Windows 10, we can easily do that. Okay, let's see how we can do that. Go to the Windows search bar and search for Control Panel. Then you'll find Control Panel in the best match result. Click on that. Now, make sure you have selected category view instead of large icons and small icons. If you select this one, the most options will appear. So that's why select category, then you will find user accounts. So under that you will find change account type. Click on that. Now you need to enter the admin password. So let me add the admin password. So once you add that, you will find user list here. So if you want to change any username, select that one. Then you will find few options here like delete the account, change the account type, change the password, and change the account name. So in our case, we want to change the username, right? So select the first option, change the account name. Click on that. Now we are able to change the username here. In my case, I set to user 1. Then I need to change it to my name. So once you define your name, you'll find change name here. Click on that. Now we have successfully changed the username here. Then close the window. Then if you click on the Windows icon here, then click on the power, you'll find the user 1 only, because we should reboot our system once to work these changes. So then reboot your system once. So once you reboot, you will find the updated name here. So let me log in. Now click on the Windows icon. There you will find the username. So that's it, friends. This is how we can update the user account name on Windows 10 devices. Hope you enjoy this video. Please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Bye bye.